we have both the captains in the center with the master.
Heads is the call and heads stays.
It's a good toss to win. They really need to make most of the conditions now. These are the playing 11 for the respective teams. A lovely day to play cricket, and here we have the two batsmen getting into position to face the first ball of the innings.
Oh, he picked up that nicely. Beautifully picked up all the way.
Here we go. Wonder where the next one is going to fly.
That's hit straight to the fielder.
The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field.
There is a fielder at deep extra cover. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
That was a quick single. Nice running between the wickets. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball.
Fight.
Batsman can't find the gap. It's straight to the fielder.
Spinner into the action from the other end.
There is a fielder at cover. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
Is an aggressive field in place. I like how they're going for wickets at this stage.
He is unlucky there, and once again hit straight to the fielder.
The captain has been good with his field placement.
What a catch by the fielder.
He is taking the long walk towards the pavilion.
The ball was not quite there for that shot.
Change in the bowling, pacer being
bowls to this field. They are calling for two.
They're converting ones into twos and twos into threes here. That is excellent running.
There is a fielder at cover.
That is a very good lead by the batsman.
The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. It will be interesting to see where the bowler will test the batsman with the short one. That's hit straight to the fielder.
The captain has been good with the field placement.
Splendid shot, and it flies to the boundary for four.
He seems to have carried his form from the last match.
Pacer introduced from the other end. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball.
There is a fielder at cover.
Edged and taken. That is huge beam. Bowler thinks he's got the batsman, but the umpire thinks otherwise.
We're checking for a no ball.
Yeah, definite spike.
Fair delivery, no problem.
Has to walk back to the pavilion.
The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
That's well left. Need not, Mathers. Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls coming. Batsman can't find the gap. It's straight to the fielder.
The captain has been good with his field placement.
He has left that one alone.
change in bowling here. Spinner into the attack now.
The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field.
There is a fielder at cover. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. He is an improved player now. You make a mistake and you pay the price. Oh, shot, but only a single. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. That's hit straight to the fielder.
Spinner into the action from the other end.
There is a fielder at cover. Nudges it for a single.
That is excellent running between the wickets.
Himmat tangal karne.
Ya tangal to.
The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. That's gone high in the air, and that's gonna clear the boundary for six. Oh, he has got a wide range of shots. What is he going to do next? They're converting ones into twos and twos into threes here. That is excellent running. Batsman can't find the gap. Straight to the fielder.
The captain has been good with his field placement.
Don't have time to read the newspaper? Don't worry. Download InShots to read.
Inform fast bowler into the attack now. Expect some serious chin music. Fielding team can now have more than two fielders outside the inner circle.
He is unlucky there and once again hit straight to the fielder. The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field. The
Field has been opened and the batsman should be looking to get those easy singles. That is a nice shot. Timed it beautifully for four. Well, he has got the license to go here. Crowd is going crazy.
There is a fielder at cover.
Straight up in the air, and that's a six. This is scintillating batting. Wonder where the next one is going. That is an excellent catch. Has to walk back to the pavilion. That was good bowling and a sharp catch. Pacer introduced from the other end.
There is a fielder at cover.
That's hit straight to the fielder. He has been ruthless against the fast bowlers in this series. That is a very quick single taken. That is huge appeal. Bowler thinks he's got the batsman, but the umpire thinks otherwise. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. Batsman can't find the gap, straight to the fielder.
He is arguably one of the best hitters in world cricket.
That's into the gap. Should look for two. That is excellent running between the wickets. Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls coming. That was a quick single. Nice running between the wickets. That is excellent running between the wickets. Singles and doubles would not be enough at this stage.
Right.
He is unlucky there and once again hit straight to the field. Change in bowling here. Spinner into the attack now.
That's hit straight to the fielder.
The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field.
There is a fielder at cover.
Gone. Straight into the hands of the fielder. Has to walk back to the pavilion. Not a good shot. The field was set up for that and the batsman fell right into the trap. He has been ruthless against the spinners in this series.
Batsman can't find the gap, straight to the fielder.
The captain has been good with his field placement.
From the other end. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball.
Right.
That's hit straight to the fielder.
There is a fielder at cover.
Batsman can't find the gap, it's straight to the fielder.
The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
Oh, shocked, but only a single. That is huge appeal. Bowler thinks he's got the batsman, but the umpire thinks otherwise.
Not just a for a single.
Inform fast bowler into the attack now. Expect some serious chin music. The bowler will have to be extra careful off the line he bowls to this field. Oh, that's huge. It's disappeared way into the stands. It is showtime. Crowd going mad here.
There is a fielder at cover.
Exquisite timing on that. A very well deserved boundary there.
Can you do it again?
That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four.
He seems to have carried his form from the last match.
He is unlucky there and once again hits straight to the fielder.
The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
The ball was not quite there for that shot.
That was good bowling and a sharp catch.
Pacer introduced from the other end.
There is a fielder at cover.
It's nicely timed. We'll only get one though. He's calling for two.
They're converting ones into twos and twos into threes here. That is excellent running. They have run the first one quick. They're converting ones into twos and twos into threes here. That is excellent running. That's a very unorthodox kind of a field he has set. That's hit straight to the fielder. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. Strokes it into the gap for a single. That is huge appeal. Bowler thinks he's got the batsman, but the umpire thinks otherwise. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball.
Right.
Batsman can't find the gap. It's straight to the fielder. Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls coming. Change in bowling here. Spinner into the attack now. Beautifully bowled and well left. The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field.
Right.
He is unlucky there and once again hits straight to the fielder. There is a fielder at cover. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. There is no better sight than watching him bat and his best.
Right.
That's hit straight to the fielder. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. Batsman can't find the gap. It's straight to the fielder.
The captain has been good with his field placement.
What a catch by the fielder. Has to walk back to the pavilion. He has gone for a loose stroke. Change in bowling here. Spinner into the attack now. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. Here we go. Wonder where the next one is going to fly.
Yes.
That was a quick single. Nice running between the wickets. That is excellent running between the wickets. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. He is unlucky there and once again hits straight to the fielder. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. That's four. Didn't time that well, but definitely would be pleased with the result. He seems to have carried his form from the last match.
Right.
That's hit straight to the fielder.
The captain has been good with the field placement.
Edged, but it's trickled away for four. Unlucky for the bowler. Spinner into the action from the other end. He is out.
Batsman can't find the gap. It's straight to the fielder.
The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field. They are calling for two. That is excellent running between the wickets.
There's a fielder at extra cover.
That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. Oh, he has got a wide range of shots. What is he going to do next? Oh, shot, but only a single. That is excellent running between the wickets.
The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. Not just it for a single.
The fielding side would be very happy just to concede singles and doubles at this stage. Oh, bold head, chopped it onto the stumps. He is taking the long walk towards the pavilion. What a ball. That is an absolute ripper. He has produced a peach of a delivery. Strokes it into the gap for a single. That is huge appeal. Bowler thinks he's got the batsman, but the umpire thinks otherwise.
The bowler missing his line here, and that's a line.
Batsman getting ready to face his first ball.
The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls coming. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. Well, he has got the license to go here. Crowd is going crazy. That is four. Time that to perfection. This is scintillating batting. Wonder where the next one is going. In the air, this is six. It's a magnificent strike. The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. It is showtime. Crowd going mad here. They have run the first one quickly and should be looking for two. That is excellent running between the wickets.
Here is a fielder at deep extra cover.
That is a very quick single taken.
The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
He is unlucky there and once again hits straight to the fielder.
The captain has been good with his field placement.
Good lead.
The fielding side would be very happy just to concede singles and doubles at this stage. Got the elevation right. But he couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end. For that shot.
Change in bowling here. Spinner into the attack now.
Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. That was a quick single. Nice running between the wickets.
Here is a fielder at deep extra cover.
That's hit straight to the fielder.
The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
Great shot! He has dispatched that, and the fielder can only watch it land into the crowd.
Can he do it again?
That's into the gap. Should look for two. That is excellent running between the wickets. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four.
He seems to have carried his form from the last match.
Oh, shocked, but only a single.
That's six. He picked up the length very early.
There is no better sight than watching him bat at his best. Golden, the stumps go for a toss.
He is taking the long walk towards the pavilion.
What a ball! That is an absolute ripper. He has produced a peach of a delivery. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. Nudges it for a single. The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field.
Strokes it into the gap for a single. At deep extra cover.
That is a very quick single taken. That is excellent running between the wickets.
That was a quick single. Nice running between the wickets.
Here is a fielder at the extra cover.
It's nicely timed. We'll only get one though. He's calling for two. They're converting ones into twos and twos into threes here. That is excellent running.
The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
Oh, shot, but only a single.
Singles and doubles would not be enough at this stage.
The wicket has played out very well here with a little bit of help for the bowlers initially.
Not just it for a single.
Last ball of the innings coming up. No ball called. Overstepping on the last one, and that will be a free hit. Target is set and the openers rush to the pavilion to get padded up for the chase. We are through with the innings. The umpires lead the field, keeping wickets in hand.
Pace bowler into the tank.
The bowler will have to be extra careful off the line he bowls to this field.
That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four.
Another field change. They're packed one side, making the batsmen go for shots like those on the other. Excellent captaincy.
That is a nice shot. Timed it beautifully for four.
Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. They have run the first one quick. That is excellent running between the wickets.
Here is a fielder at the extra cover.
That sails into the crowd for a six. They're packed one side, making the batsmen go for shots like those on the other. Excellent captaincy. Got the elevation right, but they couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball.
He
He read the length perfectly. That is a beautiful six. Pacer introduced from the other end. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. And he helps himself to a six. That was an absolute gift for the batsman, and he cashed in. Another field change. Here we go. Wonder where the next one is going to fly.
That is six. That is just magnificent.
Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one.
Oh, you picked up that nicely. Beautifully picked up all the way.
Things are really heating up and he's getting at the bowler, letting him know exactly where he's going to put the next one.
He seems to have carried his form from the last match.
That's gone high in the air, and that's gonna clear the boundary for six. He should look to get his eye in before trying something extravagant.
Straight up in the air, and that's a six.
Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. Oh, that's huge. It's disappeared way into the stands. The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field.
In the air, this is six. It's a magnificent strike.
Eye in before trying something extravagant. Great shot! He has dispatched that, and the fielder can only watch it land into the crowd. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one.
That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four.
He should look to get his eye in before trying something extravagant.
That's six. He picked up the length very early.
Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. Splendid shot, and it flies to the boundary for four. He had no option but to go for it at this stage of the match. He has hammered that, and that sails into the crowd for a six. He read the length perfectly. That is a beautiful six. Oh, that's marvelous. Looks even better in the replay.
Another field change.
Oh, he has got a wide range of shots. What is he going to do next? That's a very loose shot at this stage of the game. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. Strokes it into the gap for a single. Chance of a run out, and that looks very close.
He is taking a long walk towards the pavilion.
That was such a waste of a wicket. And he helps himself to a six. He had no option but to go for it at this stage of the match.
That is six. Confidence to the batsman.
Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. Missed that completely. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. Oh, didn't have a clue about that one. He should look to get his eye in before trying something extravagant. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four.
He is arguably one of the best hitters in world cricket.
Bang into the gap for four. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. That is a very quick single taken. He had no option but to go for it at this stage. Beautifully picked up all the way. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. That was a quick single. Nice running between the wickets.
There is a fielder at cover.
That's gone high in the air, and that's gonna clear the boundary for six.
Another field change.
He had no option but to go for it at this stage of the match.
Straight up in the air, and that's a six.
Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one.
Hit on the body, it's a nasty delivery.
He had no option but to go for it at this stage of the match. Oh, that's huge. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. Plays and misses. He had no option but to go for it at this stage of the match.
In the air, this is six. It's a magnificent strike.
The winning runs are scored and the batsmen congratulate each other after having won the game for their side. The players shake each other.
Let's congratulate our man of the match and catch him for a few.